tap, tap, tap. He's good at it, and I can do shit to him. Alright, like, I'll just, like, use a thumb close, and then elevate overhead.
Try that.
Yeah, here's my shoulder. Okay, go on this, but then you get an underhook. I hear it's hard for me to elevate. Yeah. I think, yeah, when I... Especially when I move with this, getting the underhooked, right? This feels like it could be good. I want to establish my knee back in.
This is how my foot I end up in half guard, most.
But I don't want to concede a chest to chest half guard.
I think I'm using my left knee to push that leg to half.
That is terrible for me. I don't want to concede this. Oh, yeah, I can't. It's hard for me to even get a fall.
Let's go.
This is more problematic. Because before I was able to post here, I can't even. I'm going to go the other way. Yeah, this is terrible for me. But I'm gonna keep something like this. But yeah, the overhook does seem problematic. I think the inside just would be much better. This is annoying for me.
Do you guys know how to launch the matches for European?
This is so bad for me.
Yeah, it's on YouTube.
Oh, it's on YouTube.
Bro, this is retarded.
Yeah, we all watched it here as a team together. Sunday, 10 minutes.
This is... I don't like this. The what?
You doing another shark tank or what?
Not my ribs of it, so I just get wings.
Greg, what am I doing wrong?
What am I doing to cancer?
I'm getting a good grip here. Hold on, so. Yeah, if he's framing there, I'd lose this way.
So we're in a headquarters and maybe you're playing for the Del Viva.
Even if the left hand grips on it, it's good.
Like here?
Yeah, like if you look at the ankle right here.
So you're really bringing his elbow up the line of the shoulders.
Sorry.
The noise, like... Oh. I feel like I'd be able to put your hip down, but not really.
Gotcha.
If I can get that, it's good to even hear from you.
Yeah. Okay. Right, like I open my knee. I just get like, it doesn't matter what. I feel like more of a race then. Alright, not too much. You start looking at rock. I can time maybe something like this. Good to me? Yeah, good to me.
So that would be here. Yeah.
This hip doesn't seem that bad. It just seems like it could be. Yeah, fuck, this is gonna be bad now.
I feel like I might even scoop the outside ankle.
Mm.
To stop it from like coming inside.
Right, then I couldn't come off.
Yeah, so it's like as you
come out. Yeah. Mm-hmm. This would be tough. And yeah, it's like enforce a rib choke or something. Just
yeah.
Fuck.
Rib choke. He lives in a rib choke,
right? Yeah, I want to like start pulling the thing with thin, right? So I'd have to think of a way to like either take weight off or like off balance it in this direction. I'm not sure how to do it. I'm gonna nail this good on this side. But then I'm giving him like, you see, can you do it to Nikki and Nikki can have a solution?
I'll watch it. You went for it. No, it's like,
that looks promising. Can you do that again?
I mean, it requires a lot.
Like a knee almost on the side?
Yeah. 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 Like, I either turn it up again, or if I turn it up again, I get outside butterfly hook in. I'm just like trying
Friday is a guard day.
I was going to say Wednesday.
Look for it. Yeah, I mean, it's going to be a battle for sure.
Come on, man.
You going to pull it up?
At some point. Probably.
Left
This is terrible. Fuck.
Double because I lead for that.
Oh, that's all. Yeah, it's good. I feel like I was fighting your hand enough to get a little loose, but my kid, I was going to get a few words, and I was like,
for myself.
With a friend?
Yeah.
It was, that was good.
Sucks.
I love that my feet just went like collapsed straight away. I'm like, my feet should be framed.
Thank you.
do one more.
No worries, you can do someone else.
I will go one more.
Sure.
I'm pretty sure I knew what you did 8 weeks ago.
The worst thing I've ever felt.
Thank you. Sorry. I don't want to count how many times that was.
I'll see if I have some other rounds that I'm like doing absolutely.
You gotta fly back. You gotta fly back.
I do to the extent that I'm capable.
Our God's been defeated. Actually, the secrets of our God were behind the Jason Rao paywall. They weren't available.
I paid for his Patreon.
Dude.